Our Commitment 2012 coverage continues tonight as we present the last of our candidate profiles. Kevin Raye is the Republican nominee in the race for Maine's 2nd Congressional District. News 8's Paul Merrill joins us now with more. Paul.
Well, Tracy, Kevin Raye is 51 and lives in Perry. He and his family run a small mustard business up there. Raye serves as Maine's Senate President in Augusta.
We're the welcoming committee. Kevin Raye, running for Congress. How are you?
Kevin Raye wants to breathe new life into Congress.
I think the central issue of this campaign is the brokenness of Washington.
We got to have you in there.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that.
The Republican candidate in Maine's 2nd Congressional District says he understands people's frustration with the political polarization in Washington.
Exactly.
If he wins this race, he's not worried about getting stuck in the gridlock himself.
Kevin Raye, how are you? And I think that there's such a sense of disappointment and disgust, frankly, across the country from Americans who are embarrassed by the dysfunction of Washington, that there are going to be a number of new members of Congress who have the same attitude.
Raye tells us he already knows how to work in a bipartisan fashion. He says he frequently hammers out compromises as the president of Maine's state Senate.
It's not just a concept to me. It's something I live on a daily basis.
When he's not in Augusta or on the campaign trail, Raye runs his family's mustard business in Eastport.
Kevin Raye.
He says small businesses like his are the heart and soul of Maine, and it's the job of government to be a good partner.
In every town across the state, it is small business that drives the economy.
It has been the greatest honor of my life to serve the people of Maine. For 17 years, Kevin Raye worked at my side.
He spent years working on the staff of Senator Olympia Snow. Raye says the people of the 2nd Congressional District are ready for something new.
What people are looking for right now is someone who can provide solutions and someone who's committed to changing the toxic atmosphere in Washington.
Hey, how you doing?
Raye is trying to unseat 5-term incumbent Mike Michaud. The Republican challenger calls the Democratic congressman obscure, someone who's not out there on the front lines fighting for his constituents.
He has voted the party line 93% of the time, content to be a quiet backbencher. That's not the main tradition.
Good to see you.
Raye says Michaud is part of the problem in Washington.
And I'm by nature optimistic, and I believe that the American people deserve better, and that we can provide it for them.
That wraps up our profiles of Maine's 6 candidates for U.S. Senate and the 4 candidates for the U.S. House of Representatives. If you missed any of them, you can watch them again on our website, WMTW.com. Live in the studio, Paul Merrill, News 8.